Hi, I'm Erin Foley, and I've been teaching science and theory of knowledge at Bavarian International School for the last 6 years. I'm really looking forward to sharing some of the innovation that I've been involved in to enhance creativity and learning, encourage intellectual and creative risks, and decrease the stress that comes with assigning number and letter grades to everything that we do in a classroom. We've observed some of the same things that the research has shown us. Students tend to interact with feedback more effectively when it isn't accompanied by a grade. We also see that students are more willing to get into those comfortably hard spaces that really lead to growth and development when they aren't worried about how it might impact their mark. Our professional growth team at BIS wants the learning to continue and the creativity to grow. We're working to reduce the volume of number grades that many of our students have to cope with and to improve the way that we give feedback and the way that students interact with it. I hope that you'll join me for a session where we develop tools to allow your classroom to be a space where students can take chances and really work with feedback in a way that will allow them to understand that learning is so much more than a number on top of a page.